Several investigators are trying to figure out why a small church bus...
Right here, there it is, highlighting the dangers of distracted driving.
Facing up to a decade in prison after being convicted in a groundbreaking case, she was texting while driving.